We're actually bringing the gun in behind the shield. So that's going to make you more defended and more able to work with your team better. Reload behind the shield. And also, turn your head. So at both sides, you can be confident. But I recommend you keep them at range.